What are user access policies? Making sure that your users have the right data access can be difficult and time-consuming, but user access policies can help you set up and manage your users' access more easily. Instead of assigning users to features like permission sets, public groups, or queues one at a time, create policies that assign multiple features all in one go. You can even automate your policies to run whenever your users are created or updated. User access policies can be used at all stages of the user setup and management lifecycle. For example, create policies that automatically assign access for new users in your company, or update access for existing users when they change roles or responsibilities. Or you can create policies that handle large-scale access migrations or organizational cleanup. To see one in action, let's create a policy that automatically sets up sales reps with the access that they need when they join the company. Enter a name and description for the policy. We also indicate the order for which active policy is applied if a user meets the criteria for multiple policies. Next, we set up which users this policy applies to. In this case, we filter on users with the sales rep role and title, and we specify the access the policy grants or revokes. You can set up to 3 filters on applicable users and up to 10 filters on standard and custom user fields. And you can grant or revoke access for these features. User access policies support up to 20 actions. Finally, we automate this policy so that it runs whenever users meeting the criteria are created. You can create policies that are applied when users are created, updated, or both. You can have up to 200 active policies. If you don't automate your policy, you can still apply it manually to users that meet the criteria. You finished creating your user access policy and set it to run automatically. Let's test it out. We create a new sales rep, Ava Park, and we set her role and title to sales rep. We return to our user access policy and click Recent User Access Changes. We see that our policy was applied to Ava, meaning she was given the access that we set in our user access policy. So, the next time that you want to set up or update your users' access, consider creating user access policies to simplify and speed up the process. To learn more, check out these resources or join us on the trail at trailblazer.salesforce.com.